come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Here we go, third and one. Gut check time on both sides. Just don't do anything silly, right, Charles?
That's exactly right. You know, all the admonitions as they ran out there. Take care of the ball. Secure everything. Be tight in everything that you do. No let up. No crazy plays. And they can go home with a victory.
Let's see here if they can do all those things and hang on to this victory. And this defense feeling the encouragement. They stop them at the line of scrimmage on the first play of the afternoon. No gain on the play there. Second down. The corner, where'd he come from? Well, yeah, I mean, I guess he came off the corner, but really nice play.
I like when you're able to pose a question and answer it at the same time. That's exactly where he came from, but it's not something that you normally see. Most of the time, we think about those guys covering pass catchers. In this case, he's a big factor in the run game, no game.
That is caught right at the 10-yard line. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. They're wound up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. Offense on third down today, they've hit it 50%, 3 of 6 to this point. They're looking at third in the nose of the football. Kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And with time a factor here late, he'll just take a knee and they'll put it out to the 25. Back to throw. Picked off by Jamal Adams.
only needed one, and that could be enough to help get them out of here with a victory.
Well, partner, even though my phone alarm failed me this morning and I missed our AM workout, we still made it through this thing together, didn't we?
I always know I need extra workouts just to keep up with you, so it doesn't matter. But thanks for sharing a booth, and thanks for being our quarterback.
Yeah, you're the quarterback. Always a pleasure, my friend.